right, listen up. Out on that field today, you will be ready for anything. And I want you to always remember, this is the greatest team you will ever be part of.
And when they're asked, what did you do to make a difference in the world? They can say, I became a soldier.
Hey Tiger fans, Ben Rosenbaum here from the Towson Sports Network inside Johnny United Stadium, where the Towson football team assembled to take their team photo as well as speak with members of the media here on Media Day.
A hard time for the last 12 plus months, more than that I guess, the concept of team and what it takes to be a good one. And every day we seem to find new ways to tighten those bonds and make us one. And the fact that we're doing that gives us a greater opportunity to win. I heard someone coach say that his team today is game ready. That would scare the hell out of me if I thought our team was game ready today. And we still have way too much time in between now and then. We need to build towards that. I can say for certainty, we are better off, way better off than we were a year ago at this time, but we're not ready to play a game yet.
We're building a strong team, strong brotherhood. We're getting better each and every day. Every day we come out to practice, grinding hard. Looking at last year's team and looking at this year's team, we definitely come a long way. This year's team, I would say, is better mindset. We're more focused. We're building a stronger bond. And we're getting ready to go out there and win some ball games.
You know, a lot of people are hungry to have a better season this year, and we're practicing well on the field. So I think our expectations are high. We always want to set the bar high, and I think we're on the right track.
This summer, guys are in the weight room working hard and getting stronger, studying film and stuff. So you can see on the field this year that people are just flying around wanting to win.
The receivers are doing really well. We have probably, I think, about 10 guys that, you know, can go in and can do the job well out there. And, you know, that's always nice to have depth at receiver. And I think we have a lot of weapons out there, which is, you know, always fun to have.
In a separate video here on TowsonTigers.com, you can see Rob Ambrose's full press conference from Media Day. The Tigers open up their season on September 5th when they head down to East Carolina University to take on the Pirates. Tigers' first home game is September 12th at 6 o'clock, where they'll face off with St. Francis University. If you haven't gotten your tickets already, you can order them right here on TowsonTigers.com or call 1-855-TU-TIGER. For the Towson Sports Network, I'm Ben Rosenbaum.